Good morning, DMS. I'm Yvonne. Today is Wednesday, May 5th, 2021. It's a D-Day. Now, please stand for a moment of silence and our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today, our fabulous cafeteria staff will be serving brunch for lunch. We have French toast sticks and sausage on the side. Happy birthday to Nazare Del Valle and Alexis Sierra. We hope you both have an amazing day. Sophia Rudis, our April Rise Up student winner, is here to teach us about the chess club, which is meeting next week. Over to you, Sophia.
The chess club met for the first time last Wednesday. In chess club, we play chess against new people and learn how to play the board game. If you don't know how to play, it's okay. You can learn in the chess club. It's fun because you get to hang out with your friends after school and with Mr. Pascal. He's pretty cool too. Chess club will meet every other Wednesday. The next club day is next Wednesday. It ends at 4 and you will need someone to pick you up. Hope to see you all there. Sign-ups are outside of Mr. Pascal's room, B3. Checkmate!
That's all we have here on WDMS. Have a great Wednesday, everyone.